Hi Nova, it's almost been a year since we partnered up, so it's time to have a look at what happened with your stock. At first, let's have a look at your bid-ask spread in Frankfurt. As you can see, we started with high numbers, and if we have a look at the trend line, we have a nicely decreasing trend. Second, the volume. As you can see, volume is also nicely increasing as well. The same story tells the trend line. And most important thing is the trading share of CM Equity. So CM Equity's trading share is also decreasing. What does this mean for your stock? We have decreasing bid ask spread, more volume getting in, and it's not made by us. That means more people trading Nova. The best thing is, due to your liquid stock, you've got added to the TradeGate exchange as well. And guess what? We started making the markets for you there as well. So let's have a look at TradeGate. Here we also can see decreasing bid ask spread, increasing volume, and this with a decreasing trading share of CM Equity. So same story again, tighter bid ask spread, higher volume, and it's not solely made by us. So more people trading Nova. So for your whole market presence in Germany, we've now got you on Frankfurt and on TradeGate. Your total volume is those two stock exchanges added up. So we hope you like what you see as much as we do. And for a more detailed report, please view the PDF we sent you. We got more stats for you there explaining the spikes. We also covered some social media stats over there. So let's do it together. I'm Mike Nova. A supernova.